Hey y'all,
welcome back to my channel. It's been a minute, I know, but don't hate me too much. I told y'all I was gonna bring you a vlog when I go to Miami for my birthday, and I'm gonna try to live up to that for y'all. Don't mind my lashes, I haven't brushed them out. I've been crying because I left my daughter. I never left her before, so this is like a lot for me. We are here 2 hours early before we board, and there's literally no one here. Like, look at this. Crickets. But that's how it is leaving from Oakland. Anyways. But yeah, so I will update you guys when we are boarding. And hopefully it's an empty flight so we can get the whole road to ourselves. So yeah. Do you have anything to say, babe?
I miss my daughter.
Now that he actually brought some of her clothes, the most cutest thing ever. So we can like smell her. We miss you, mommy. Have made it to Texas. Our layover is in Texas for 2 hours. It is a little bit of delay, but it's like 15 minutes away. So not that, is that us? We are getting some bagels right now, some breakfast. Let me see what it look like. A little something lame or whatever.
Shit, not about to be it. This old plain ass.
But we paid $7 for this shit, y'all.
Good Erica J and the wig dealer duo, so hopefully this shit ain't going nowhere. But right now we are literally just waiting for our lift.
3 minutes.
Yes, waiting for our lift, and we are going straight to the Airbnb, baby. We are tired, but we are ready to start the vacation, right, babe?
It's hot
and I have nothing under. So, yeah, I'm so excited.
Look, go to the water right there. See the water? The boat's right there.
No, let's go check all that shit up first.
Okay.
Out here in Miami.
Looking for the hoochie daddy. Oh, there's a cafe right there, babe, that we can eat. Look, they have the bar. Look, the bar boat. You gonna go over there?
Wow, this is fucking amazing, y'all.
Honey. Turn all the lights on.
Oh my God. I'm terrified. I'm not going out on that side.
Bruh, this shit is nice as fuck.
I didn't even look at the room.
Wow. Turn all the lights on, man.
Babe, look at this. Oh my God.
What happened?
Oh, okay. My gosh.
What's this? Oh, look.
Oh, period.
Yes, sir.
Okay, so we finally have made it to our Airbnb. And let me just say, it's literally perfection. Even like coming up here was literally great because we didn't have to talk to nobody. We just came to the room and they had an app that we could just open the door. And yeah, but yeah, here is the Airbnb that we are always gonna be getting. So walk in, and to the left you got the washer and dryer, and they even came with the pods and shit, just so you know. And then we got a full-size kitchen. Can we talk about the decor in this kitchen? This whole house, literally, this is the reason why I really wanted it, because the decor in here is literally so cute. Like, she got the Drew Barrymore toaster, baby. And then this little area, the little cute little vibes. And then this is the living room. This is like the eating area. Sorry, it's rolling up right now. And this is where most of my pictures will be. Okay. This is my outfit for the night. We're about to step outside. I'm just wearing this little romper from Shein and my Gucci slides and then my Von Dutch purse. And then, yeah, this is our room. Don't mind it, it's a mess because I'm unpacking and stuff. Our room's a vibe or whatever. I love the decor in here, it's so cute. Our closet. And then we have our bathroom to die for. To die for, like literally. You change the colors to these damn lights. I'm gonna do pink. Pink is the vibe. Yes, honey, tomorrow's mommy's birthday, girl. Yeah. And then this is the view. I'm still warming up to it, y'all, because I ain't never been this high and I'm kind of terrified, but it's a vibe all the time. Oh babe, these are the lights for outside, and there's a river right here. So in the morning this is gonna be beautiful too. Oh, look at the Museum of Art is right there, like you said. A vibe. Oh, there's the jail. But yeah, we're about to go downstairs and look, barbecue, they eating shit, baby.
Yeah.
Wow, look at y'all.
So many wishes we are
watching for. There's all white folks too.
Now you want to tell it's my now. See all the little good things you do, they make me no. This distance is taking a hold of me for sure. Maybe come. I'm a heart to make with it.
Right now?
Oh, no. give me the jack and shit.
Me thank you, wanna bring to love.
Me thank you, with that you. I'm a great time with you. So bingo, bingo. I never tell you, baby. This love will make me the sun. No, no.
I'm a good time with you. What's up, bingo?
I'm a hot lady, baby. I'm a girl, I wanna make you. Baby, I feel like make you. Oh, baby, oh, no, no.
Call me after the things I said, 'cause they all need.
Oh, look at these
spots. You got a Hunter, Lonnie's, and the Elbow Room in the same day as called the
I'm